Yeah, so, this happened. Yeah, I'm pretty surprised too. The Doug Samer showed up, was like, screw you. Access. Yeah, that happened for pretty much no reason. Anyway, yeah, I guess I'll just get back to where it told me to go. random thing. I fell down, may have accidentally fallen down the hole where the tutorial area was, the hive. So now I'm fighting this Dark Missile Trooper. You got a Missile Expansion out of it. Don't ask me why I came down here. I just kind of came down here for no reason. I don't know. Something else might show up. Never know. Another missile expansion. Because that needed the morph ball bomb, and that was right after everything got stolen. No, I don't want to do that. I guess, yeah, I'll head back to the bog now. Alright, we're here. You want me in dark, but there's a portal here, too. Well, there's a portal here, anyways. Isn't there? No, there's a portal on the other side. Right. Fuck them. Okay. Yeah. I guess that is here. So, we know what we're getting in here. I want to know, what do I have to kill to get it? Not liking where this is going. So it's always up here, but I can't activate the same one twice. Fireman, bro. You freaking jerk. Oh, really? Dead. Dead. So you won't let me have that one. You'll let me have this one? The most damaging part about this is the fact that I'm not in... No, what are you doing? Stop! Thanks. Okay. Okay, how am I supposed to get him? Okay, now maybe, because he's stupid. That's the end of it. I found the Powerbomb Guardian takes, like, no effort. But, like, literally every other Guardian's, like, ridiculous. Well, not ridiculous. The Grapple Guardian was stupid. Not in a good way. I'm probably going the wrong way here. When I press up, I don't mean left. Jeez. You got the power bomb. I can only carry two at a time. Yeah. Seriously, the portal? What are these? That is about the vaguest thing you possibly could have said. You need this movement system that we're not going to tell you what it's even freaking called. Oh my god. Fuck. Why? I mean, I can't jump up there. Can jump up. I gotta find more ammo for that stupid thing. Like, two shots? Two! It's not like you use it for combat. Hell, it's... Alright guys, I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. I'm probably gonna head back to the commando base and open up that giant area there, which looks pretty cool. Oh no, I know exactly where I'm gonna go. First. I'll go there first. Okay, back to this familiar pit. Oh, apparently it slaughtered that guy, too. Convenient. I was hoping for a little bit more. Maybe an expansion on the bomb I used to get in here. Is it like this, though? It's like... Alright. Where is it gonna go after here? Places to go. Okay. Back at this place. I just had a feeling. I'm gonna crack that open there. Yeah, I'm abusing these, but... YOLO. Do I have to come at this from another angle? Looking like it. God damn it. This blows. Yeah. Guess I'll go run around then. Okay, here we are, a large bridge. I understand why I came here now. That might be helpful later. I can't even see my maximum energy right now. Now I'm on the side of the portal. Okay. Don't know what's up there. We're gonna find out. Did not mean to do that. What exactly did that do? let's go back to the light world and figure it out. I didn't see anything. That happened. Well, what's up there? Sweet. I need it, but... Maybe I have to align them in the opposite way? Because I've activated it. So then I have to align them the opposite way. Yeah, but how do I take the shield off? It's gotta be something with it. There's no way of me shooting there in dark, so... Looks like there's a bunch of platforms that could, like, fold up. Turn that shield off. Mm-hmm. There's nothing invisible. There's no shield here, though. Okay, I do have to line them backwards like I first thought. Okay. Just keep spinning. Okay, then. All shields down now. Alright, well. Use these 5 missiles. Flat rectum. He's there, but I can't shoot him. Alright, that's pretty cool. There's a bazillion things I need done. Alright guys, I'll see you next time, and I'll head back to the place I'm supposed to be, I guess. Best way to put it.